2010, 324,579 people were diagnosed with cancer in the UK. Every year, the amount of people who lose their lives to cancer is shocking. Here at Cancer Research UK, we are trying to beat this cancer. Every year, our scientists make massive breakthroughs. And even though you hear of many deaths, now 85% of women diagnosed with breast cancer are able to cure it. It's not about finding new cures, it's about being able to find enough research to be able to diagnose the cancer earlier. That's what makes a difference. Just by being able to discover the cancer earlier means that we are able to treat it earlier. I made a Just Giving page for Race for Life, and my task was in the 2 weeks leading up to Race for Life to raise £100. And we did it. Thank you very much to everybody who donated. I managed to make £105. £100 doesn't sound like a lot. Just £10 provides enough petri dishes for scientists to look at 300 different types of tumours under a microscope. It could be your £10 that helps make a massive breakthrough. So in order to say thank you to all the people that donated, I'm going to do the video that I promised. I'm going to do a video of myself in a bikini dancing to One Direction's What Makes You Beautiful. Thank you very much. If you want to donate further, please follow my Just Giving page, which the link is below.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Oh, makes you